Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technique, and in this video we're going to unbox one of the newest smartphones from Asus, the Zenfone Zoom. So the Zenfone Zoom was first announced in the CES 2015, and it took almost a year for Asus to develop the device, and now it has been launched in India. It's priced 37,999. It's not an affordable smartphone in India, but it does come with really huge camera. It has a 3x optical zoom, one of the few devices to feature an optical zoom. So this is the box packing. It's a huge box which Asus has sent to us. We doubt this is going to be the retail packaging, but this is the review unit we received. So you can see the world up close. That's the logo here. Now if you open this, it's a huge box. So inside that we have we have this Asus Zenny. So that's the one included. Then we have some incredible cards, Zencredible cards included. So these are some of the steps they included. Then finally we have the Asus Zenfone Zoom. So let's go into the Zenfone Zoom and see the device. So this is the actual box packing. So this is the Zenfone Zoom. So this is the actual Zenfone Zoom box packing. So you can see Zenfone Zoom written here, and you can see a circle representing the camera. And on the rear panel we have the quick mention of the specs. We have 5.5 inch Full HD display, 128 gigs of storage, 4 gigs of RAM, and LTE supported. The code number is ZX551ML. That's the variant name. So let's get started with the unboxing. So let's first open this box. So let's open this box and see the device. So it's got a neat packaging out there. So that's the actual box. So let's open this. And there you go, it's a really neat box packing. So we have the Zenfone Zoom here. So let's keep this aside for a minute. Then you can see there is a lanyard cable also included. That's something really good from Asus. So you can hook it with a camera and use it for capture. So that's the we have this standard charger. So this is the standard charger, so adapter included with the device. So then we have the earphones included. Again, some really good quality earphones. You can see the metallic build, Asus branding, and looks pretty good overall. So that's the one included with the box packing. Then we have some additional buds included. This is the charger unit. We have to use this with the charger. So you can see here, this is how you use it. So there you go, it's a pretty huge charger actually. So that's the one included. Then let's see what else comes. So we have the Asus manuals and the stuffs, and finally we have the USB cable included. So these are the stuffs in the box. So it's a beautiful box packing. So all in all, it looks really good. Now let's see the device. So let's boot this device. So let's open this. There you go. So you can see here, it's a leather finishing on the rear panel. You can see the speaker grill. It's a huge camera out there. It's a 3x optical zoom, and it's a 13 megapixel rear camera, and looks really premium. You can see the Intel branding also. It's powered by the Intel quad core chipset. It has this Asus branding also. It's an engraved branding, and also see there is a pattern here out there, the speaker grill, and looks overall really good. We can see also see the power and the volume keys have been given a really good feel. It's a metallic finishing, and you can see the dedicated camera buttons out there. At the bottom we have the micro USB charging slot, and also the option to include the lanyard. And on the top we have the 3.5mm audio jack. So that's the device. So you can see it's removable rear panel. So let's just open this case and also see the internals. So the battery, it's a 3000 milliampere battery included on this device. So there you go. It's an inbuilt battery, that's not a removable battery. So that's the SIM card and the micro SD card. So it's a single SIM card device. You can expand the storage. It also comes with 128 gigs of internal storage, and that's the device. So there you go. Now let's just boot this device. So the front panel looks very similar to any other Zenfone. We have this three capacitive touch buttons, the pattern below, the front facing 5 megapixel camera. It does give a premium feel with overall finishing. So that's the device. Now we have booted the Asus Zenfone Zoom, and here's the interface. It's a Zen UI which we have been seeing on most of the Zenfone. So let's quickly go to the settings. So you can see it comes with an app drawer, and this is the settings again, customized one. So let's go to the about. It's Android 5.0 Lollipop, and it's not the latest Lollipop as well. It's just 5.0. So now let's go to the storage. It comes with 128 gigs of internal storage, something really good for especially if you're taking a lot of photos using the zoom camera. So around 109 gigabyte available, and 1.6 gigabyte is already used by some lot of apps. So it comes with a lot of pre-installed apps, so that's something which is something not really that good on the Zen UI. Now let's quickly go to the camera and see the interface. So this is the 13 megapixel camera with optical zoom. So you can see this is how you zoom in. So you can see the optical zoom in action. So it works really well. So you can see here, that's the zoom, and you can see the captures look really good even with zoom in photos. So you can see the clarity looks pretty good. So we'll have detailed camera review later. So this was just a quick look at the Asus Zenfone Zoom. This is also unboxing and hands-on. So overall you can see this is the 3x zoom optical lens along with a 13 megapixel camera, dual tone LED flash, and laser autofocus. So all in all, build quality wise, this looks really good in terms of the finishing. But the front panel is almost the same Zenfone, nothing's changed. But so overall it's a well-built phone, and this comes with also 3000 mAh battery with fast charging option. So that is a quick hands-on with the Asus Zenfone Zoom. So we'll have more videos on this device, including the camera, the gaming, and the overall review. So that's all guys. So hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.